meaningful connections if you try. Because everyone I know, like in Nepal, who I've met, especially at Kushigar, they're very open and kind-hearted. So yeah, be open-minded, because usually what you expect, like when I first visited, I thought I knew what was going I was going into, but I really didn't. So always keep an open mind.